Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to use iPhone emoji in Android for free. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe 5-minute solution. So first of all, open your browser and type here iPhone emoji copy paste and open the second link iemoji.com. And once you're here, you will get iPhone emojis. So tap on the emoji which you want to use and scroll down. Here you'll find this copy option, so tap on that and the emoji will be copied. And now I'm going to open a conversation, and all I have to need just pasting the emoji here and tapping on send. And that's how you can send or use iPhone emoji in Android for free. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5-minute solution. Thank you for watching.